वापस आ गया, मैं वापस आ गया।
इनक्रेडिबल राइटिंग, मैंने प्यार किया द एज ऑफ 18, आई थिंक 17, 18। देन हम आपके हैं कौन, राइटिंग इट फ्रॉम 22, 23 एंड द फिल्म रिलीज में 25। हम साथ साथ हैं, ही वॉज 29 व्हेन द फिल्म रिलीज। इज मैड, इज टोटली मैड, एंड दिस आई बिलीव इज हिज बेस्ट वर्क।
So I was very keen that if it is once again we are making a film together, then it should be something which is exclusive for him, to bring out that side of him which is so vulnerable and so nice. And I really wanted that when one goes to see a Salman Khan film, we are sure that, you know, he's a Vishwas ka patra. I wanted to make him a Shraddha ka patra. You know, that is, if you go to see his film, you should be sure that, no, I'll start evolving into a better person.
From the time I've met Suraj till today, Suraj is the same man, exactly the same person I saw.
Only grown leaps and bounds in the same direction.
Action!
That was his voice.
Salman was there all the time. Every scene has him.
Our house is close by 30 minutes. But then why waste that 30, 35 minutes driving?
To have Salman come at 9 o'clock every day is something, it never happens, but it happened.
I was worried about my character after the films that I've been doing. After Hum Saath Saath Hain, he still worked in that direction. He does the scenes, he shows me, does it with so much of ease. I have to come back and I have to get this innocence, this niceness back.
And then when I came to this set, all I'm doing is following Suraj.
I went to him with the script. It's the base, everything, and I commercialized a little. And I thought he may feel that, no, thoda sa. He heard the script and he says, Suraj Babu, why you're doing this? Let's do the same thing. Wohi sharmate hain, wohi haste hain, wohi gaate hain, wohi pair chhute hain. And I was so surprised that he yet wanted to make the same kind of film. And I was so touched at that time. I came to know that for 4 years he took no family film. He said, wo likh raha hai.
The only person who I have worked with who makes you pick up the phone and call home, that I'm sorry, is, you know, forget it, let it go, it's all good. Only Suraj Barjatya can make a film like that that will touch you here.
Both of us want a film which can change lives. Best memories I have is going every morning to wake him up at his haveli, and then over his breakfast discussing the scene.
Every single day was getting to be more like Suraj Barjatya.
Those memories of early morning
was beautiful.
His dogs there, so for continuously for more than 150 days.
Knowing him more and more every day, making it all heart.
मुझसे जुदा होकर तुम्हें दूर जाना।
The first day of मैंने प्यार किया, the first set broke, he started crying. They built another bigger set. Second set broke, he started crying. Third set, picture got over, he started crying. And he used to cry, I used to start crying. हम आपके हैं कौन came? First shot came, both cried. Last shot happened, both cried. Hum Saath Saath Hain came. First shot happened because we were working after such a long time, another journey. We cried. The last shot, I ran away. This is, I'm not going to do this anymore.